Going around the far turn, it's Grand Garçon and Northern Dancer. And now it's Northern Dancer on the outside, Grand Garçon in the center, and Langcrest along the rail. And they're all going head and head with Northern Dancer now moving into the lead. Northern Dancer now by a length with Langcrest on the inside and Grand Garçon. They have 3/16 of a mile to come. And coming into the stretch, it's Northern Dancer. He's pulling away now. Northern Dancer in front by 3 or 4 lengths. Langcrest is holding on to the second position. Grand Garçon is third and return trip. It's Northern Dancer. He moves out in front by 8 lengths now with 70 yards to go. And coming down the wire, Canada's great little horse, Northern Dancer, wins handily by 7. Langcrest gets the second money.